ROC curve. Although Minitab does not have a specific function to create an ROC curve, we can use the calculator and a scatterplot with connect line to make an ROC curve. First, you need to manually enter the sensitivity and specificity probabilities. Once you have entered the probabilities, you need to make a new column. I'm going to label it 1 minus probability 2. Then I can use the calculator to make this new column. We can find this under the Calc menu, then select Calculator. I want to store the result in variable 1 minus probability 2. That also describes the expression I want. So I'll hit the number 1, then the minus button, and then the column C2, probability 2. Then I can hit OK. Now we're ready to make the scatter plot. We can find this under Graph, Scatter Plot. To make it look like an ROC curve, we want to select with connect line. Next, we can enter the Y variable and the X variable. And hit OK. Now it looks like an ROC curve.